So the Beam is a virtual machine. It was originally written, to run Erlang. So it's highly optimized for concurrency. And concurrency is then used, to scale systems. And it also has built-in semantics, which have a one-on-one mapping to, I think, a lot of the semantics you'll find in the Erlang programming language, which will give you fault tolerance as well.